Let's talk about our president, Barack Obama.
That's like he's declaring war on rich people.
Right now, you know, I'm a private security contractor on the front lines defending American freedom. But I got plans to start my own business.